Delhi MP Sandeep Dixit has said that the government has done what was expected, making an appeal to Nazara to end fast. However, he also says the discussion on sticky points will continue.
See, after the Prime Minister's appeal and his offer of discussing all the bills in Parliament, it's our earnest appeal to Annaji to give up his past. All the actions that the government should have taken have been taken. Parliament is ready to discuss their bill and other bills together and give its combined sense in terms of what it wants in the bill. The other negotiations are going on. Discussions have come to a very close in terms of all the sticky and non-sticky issues. So I think it's now appropriate and at time Annaji has, as they said, made a point. He's going to convince the whole of India as to what kind of bill we want. That kind of bill with the suitable modifications necessary is ready for government to acknowledge, put into Parliament. It's just a matter of some time and some procedures and practices within Parliament to get completed. I think Annaji should now give up his fast, and I really appeal to you, through you, to him, to give up his fast.
What you're saying is modification. That would require dialogue from both ends, wouldn't it?
Yes, okay. See, modification, that's why those discussions are already going on and they will continue to go on. But we have come to a high level of agreement between what the what Annaji wants in the bill and what the government was offering. As you know, that only two or three sticking points remain. So out of 40 points that were a difference, even in these two, the process of resolving those disputes has already been agreed upon. So let those processes take place. I would earnestly appeal to the members who had been discussing with Salman ji and Pradabda last night to also resume their discussions, but that's between government and them.
So what was the agenda of your meeting with the finance minister?
No, this was different. This was different. Yes. No, the agenda right now was something different.
So, thank you, sir.